it's time to remind ourselves of our top three.
Moore, Verstappen and Charles Leclerc. With qualifying complete, all that remains is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then.
It's always good to qualify at the front, isn't it? Did you feel that things went well for you today? What was the secret ingredient for your performance today? Appreciate your time.
Welcome along to the most popular city in North America and home now to the Mexico City Grand Prix. It's a sellout crowd as usual here at one of the shortest circuits on the Formula One calendar. So who, I wonder, will the crowd cheer on today to the top step of the podium? At 2,285 metres above sea level, the thin air of the Autódromo Hermanos Rodríguez poses a unique challenge, not just to a driver's skill, but to the efficiency of their engines as well. 17 corners make up a lap of this 2.6-mile circuit, and you can expect incredible speeds in excess of 220 miles per hour, and overtaking too into the hard braking zones of turns 1 and turn 4. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here today, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
But from the moment qualifying's over, you start to feel the adrenaline in your body build up and the buzz in your stomach as you anticipate the rundown into turn one. It's all a bit like going into battle, and the unknown situation makes you nervous. Those pre-race nerves are a good thing. The day you don't have them means that you don't care anymore. And of course, you have to make sure that all the procedures are second nature to you so that they're not taking up too much of your capacity.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Moore lines up on pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Norris, Sainz, Valtteri Bottas and Verstappen, Ricciardo, Stroll, Schwartzman and George Russell. Leclerc, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Vettel, Nobuharu Matsushita and Giovinazzi, Tsunoda, Latifi, Mick Schumacher and Nikita Mazepin, Ocon and Pierre Gasly picks up the final grid slot today. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today.
We're still second to Bottas, but you're in a position to claim the driver's championship, so give it your best shot. The virtual safety car has just been deployed due to a buildup of debris on the track. Safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Okay, clear. Some information on Sonoda. They've got a serious car issue. It looks like they're retiring. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Understood. Copy that. The safety car is coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car is in the pit lane.
Thank you. I need a moment.
Fantastic. You've won the Grand Prix.
It's victory in Mexico then, and what a victory it is after an incredible Grand Prix. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Well, the safety car completely changed the race, didn't it? It's hard to say exactly what would have happened without it, but there's no question that they came out of that situation in a good position.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everyone at the team. Championship. Here's how things look in the drivers' table. Our championship leader is still sat at the top of the standings, but their rivals have made up some solid ground today. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
I'll probably go for Pierre Gasly. The team did a good job with the strategy to put him in amongst the pack, but it's the driver's job to capitalize on those opportunities, and he did so with a lot of skill.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. The lead at the top comes down after a strong weekend from the challenging pack. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again as we continue to bring you the latest excitement in Formula One.
Seem to enjoy that. You made it look easy. Your team dominated the race today. Was it the car or the teamwork? What's the secret to your success? You really looked in control of your car out there. Your team must be thrilled. What do you think made the difference between this weekend and last weekend? How do you feel seeing your teammate up on the podium? Great. Well, that's everything.